Hello, my name is Joe Lauer and I'm with the University of Wisconsin. I'm the corn extension agronomist at the university. And today we're going to talk a little bit about corn growth and development and how to stage a corn plant out in the field. There are a number of different systems that are used to stage corn plants. Probably the most popular one is what's called the Iowa State system, which counts the number of leaf collars that are present on the corn plant or that are visible on the corn plant. There are other systems though. For example, some herbicide labels count all of the leaves on the plant. The hail adjusters look at the angle of the leaf and whether or not it's pointing past horizontal. And others don't count the cotyledon leaf or the emergent leaf as far as herbicide labels go. So again, there's a lot of different ways out there. What we're going to do today is learn the Iowa State system. And basically what this system consists of is two major portions of the life cycle, the vegetative portion and the reproductive portion. During the vegetative portion, what we're really counting is a number of leaf collars that are present that are visible on the plant. The first leaf that comes out is what we call the V1 leaf, and this is usually characteristic and diagnostic on plants in that it's kind of rounded on that first leaf, and you can very easily pick that out on very young plants. As those leaves come out later, they become more pointed, and these would be more mature leaves, or older, younger leaves actually, on the corn plant. But what we're doing with the Iowa State system is counting the number of leaf collars. And the leaf collar is the area where you've got the corn leaf blade and the leaf sheath, and this area where it transitions and kind of wraps around the stem or stalk is what we call the leaf collar. And what we're counting is a number of collars that are visible on the plant. So we've got, in this case here, V1, V2, V3, and then V4 right here. And that other collar is, if we pull this back a little bit here, is quite a bit down in the whorl yet. So this particular plant would be a V4 plant by the Iowa State system. Now, if we were to use the hail adjusters system, we would count these leaves here, and then we'd be looking at whether or not these leaves are past horizontal. So this leaf is kind of pointing down, as well as this leaf here. So on this particular plant, the hail adjusters would call this a V6 plant, where we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 leaves. And then some herbicide labels will actually count these other leaves that are still in the whorl, and we can see 7 and 8 in the whorl yet here. So this would be a V8 plant according to some herbicide labels. It gets very confusing, but I think the industry is settling on the Iowa State approach to staging a corn plant, which again just basically counts the number of collars on the plant. Now this is fine and good for plants that are relatively small in size. But as a plant gets bigger, then what we have to do is take the corn plant, split it in half, and then look for the first four nodes that are all kind of compressed, and where we see a little bit of a white area right here, and then this next node right here, this next horizontal line, this would be the V5 place where the leaf is attached right at this node here. This would be, here you see another line, this would be the V6 node. These white areas in here are the inner nodes, and then you've got the V7 node here, V8, V9, and then you can start to see the growing point up in here. But these leaf blades, these leaves are basically attached with the sheath at these different nodes. So this leaf here would be the V6 leaf. This leaf here is attached to this node right here. This would be the V5 leaf. And you can then count up on the stalk. Here's 5, 6. It's kind of wilted here a little bit, but here's 7. Here's 8. And then we can just start to see that 9th leaf collar It's not quite emerged past the V8 leaf collar yet, but this would for sure be a V8 plant, but it's really close to being a V9 plant because we could see that ninth leaf collar on this particular plant here. So that real quickly kind of explains how to stage a plant. As far as the different kinds of stages, again, the Iowa State System divides it into two basic portions of the life cycle, the vegetative and reproductive stages. With the vegetative stages, we're just counting the number of leaf collars that we see. Usually with corn, there'll be anywhere from 15 to 21 leaf collars, depending on the maturity of the crop in Wisconsin. So we'd count all the way from V1 to V15 or V21. The last stage would be the VT stage or the tassel stage. And then we start the reproductive stages. And the first reproductive stage, R1, is the silking stage. R2 is a blister stage. R3 is milk. R4 is dough. R5 is dent. And R6, the last stage in the life cycle of a corn plant, is the black layer stage. So we got vegetative stages, reproductive stages, and again, that's how we would stage a corn plant in the field if we wanted to make some of the management decisions we need to make during the growing season. So it's this white area right here. These first four nodes are compressed. Then you got a little bit of a white area. So this line right here becomes a V5 node. Then V6, and then V7, V8, and then right up in here you can see the growing point of where the plant is growing right there.